Comfortable?
Chilling.
Beautiful. Outside. Across it, she's already burnt.
I'm not.
Very red.
You trying to make it worse.
I'm not. I thought you just come sit under the tent. You so egg. Water so pretty today. Yeah. Your face is still pretty red. It's mostly like your forehead. Oh my god. Definitely put on more sunscreen. Still so pretty outside. I'm glad it's nice. It's actually supposed to rain today, but all the rain came last night, which is great. I do look a little burnt. We both do.
Definitely look burnt. It's like the same look. Look, just the way they do.
Y'all, we just did go-kart racing and I beat Jordan. He's so mad. Oh my gosh.
My car was going slow.
That's his excuse. He said,
no, when I come up the ramp, it would slow down.
Wow, that's his that's your excuse.
Because I was the first one.
It's so hilarious that I beat him. Like, he really thought he was going to beat me, but he didn't. Man, I think he's still mad that I won in go-karts. Because you thought... Oh, now you're not worried about it because you didn't win. But if you... So we're sitting on the beach and Jordan just told me not too long ago that when we went for a walk on the beach, he said that people were staring at us. He's like, they're being racist or something. He's just now telling me this because he know I'm not gonna say nothing. I'm probably just gonna look at him.
I was looking at him too.
I know, but you didn't tell me though.
Okay, I'll tell you next time.
You were scared how I was gonna react, huh? That's what really. But anyway, yeah, they got racist people on the beach. FYI. I know, it's not, I'm not really surprised. I mean, I don't really care. But I wish somebody would say something to my face.
Somebody tell me something too.
Right. It's our last day, so we're just trying to enjoy ourselves, you know, relaxing. And we make 3 months today. That's funny. But anyway, we're going to Wonderworks tonight, so... That should be fun. I've been there before, but Jordan hasn't.